It's a short video. I went up to Fort Yargo. Just the first part, I had to go underneath this walking bridge. It's pretty cool to get over to the backside, but I had a real hard strike and didn't get them. But if you watch, after going under the bridge up towards the top, you'll see them jump. So I moved up to that area, cast in there, had a really hard strike, really hit hard, but I just hit it and let go, I guess. And he jumps again right after that. Teasing me, I think, but enjoy.
Okay, another day of fishing. I'm out at Fort Yargo. We're gonna go underneath this bridge, but we gotta reduce our height a little bit. Or we just won't make it. Backed up much. I don't know if those, I don't think these will make it through. Camera will. Well, we shall go find out. Once I can fish on this side, but I want to go. The camera fits. Let me see. Oh, that was. Oh, how about that? Let's go see what that one. Oh man, he struck it, but he didn't take it. Wow, that was a heck of a strike. Look at him. Let's try it again. That was the place I really wanted to go. Wow, that was a strike. Let me tell you. A little bit of wind, not terrible. Good thing I was hanging on because that guy